Have you ever noticed the first few characters of a URL? It's pretty standard for most websites to begin with HTTPS. You'll see it in the address bar of your browser. In this video, we will answer your questions about what HTTPS means and why this topic is worth your time. Internet pro or novice, most of us are familiar with what a website is. From our favorite online shopping platforms to social media, websites are a digital gateway to millions of possibilities and people. You'll find websites dedicated to almost every product and service imaginable. Need a new printer by chance? A simple Google search will lead you to a plethora of websites that sell printer, among other goods. Looking for a place to cater your next event? Your nearest caterers will have websites with menu, pricing, delivery fees, and so much more. Every website has an address or URL that's unique to them. A vast majority of them, usually the more high quality ones, have an HTTPS in their URL as a default protocol. Statistically speaking, a good 83.2% of websites have HTTPS in their URL. You're still likely wondering what even is HTTPS, and you're not alone. For something so common, not many people know exactly what it stands for online. HTTPS is an abbreviation for Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure. It enables users to transmit data without worrying about data leaks or even security issues. HTTPS can be described as a secure version of HTTP. Here are three main differences between HTTP and HTTPS. HTTPS encrypts data that is communicated between a server and a browser. This helps secure sensitive data such as logins, credentials, names, addresses, or financial information from hackers. HTTPS does not encrypt data transmitted between two parties. All data is available in plain text and can be intercepted by cyber criminals. HTTP does not offer authentication like HTTPS does. HTTPS carries certificates from certificate authorities and provide that the website is real and not fraudulent. This is always a great tip when you're shopping online. You must be wondering, what does HTTPS mean for websites? The short answer is a lot. There's a tremendous value for businesses to adopt the HTTPS on their website's URL. We have listed out the big benefits of HTTPS. Let's take a look. The first benefit is encrypting data. This is probably the biggest benefit of HTTPS. This means that the data is transmitted between the server and the device. It is secure from being intercepted by bad entities. Data encryption is carried out by a protocol called Transport Layer Security, or TLS, which was previously known as Secure Sockets Layer, SSL. Before encryption, data is legible and can be easily read by anyone. During encryption, data is encoded in a way that it's unreadable to anyone accessing without the encryption key. The next benefit is maintaining integrity of data. All data communicated between the two parties are unaltered. This means that the data transmitted between the two parties are maintained in accuracy and completeness with no changes or modifications to them. The third benefit it adds to the authenticity of the website. This is a way to verify who the website owner is and in order to avoid imposters and phishing attempts. When a website has HTTPS, it means that they acquire digital certificates from a trusted certificate authorities. The fourth benefit is it builds trust. When a user sees HTTPS in the address bar, it immediately creates trust. They feel secure that their information is on this website is protected. Most IT experts advise against using HTTP sites and to instead ensure that website starts with HTTPS. Overall, the goal of every website is to offer a great user experience while maintaining security protocol, data protection, and overall trust factor. Having HTTPS in your URL accomplishes all of these functions and more. Sometimes your business is only as good as your website. That's why it's essential to have your platform at optimum levels. You want your website to bring in traffic and for users to stay long enough to perform a desired action, such as subscribing, signing up for emails, submitting a form, scheduling an appointment, or even buying a product or service. The first step towards all of that is having a secure website. We have an article on our site with more information. The link is in the description. Thank you for watching and follow us on all of our socials.